Are you going to teach 2D shapes in year two? We have a fantastic series of lessons by Twinkl Teacher Stephanie teaching your children all about 2D shapes. In the first lesson, we will learn to name and sort 2D shapes.
To do this activity, you simply need to take the picture and place it into the correct category. Remember to look at the properties of the shapes. So how many sides and how many vertices does it have?
In the second lesson, we will learn to identify regular and irregular shapes.
Another way to describe 2D shapes is polygons. Polygons are a type of 2D shapes. Polygons have straight sides and are closed shapes.
In the third and final lesson, we will learn how to add vertical lines of symmetry to 2D shapes.
Lots of real life objects are symmetrical too. Just take a little moment to look round the room and see if you can find anything that is symmetrical.
These lessons are ideal when followed in the classroom, or you could even set them as homework. This could be before, during, or after your unit of learning. I'm sure your child will really enjoy these lessons. To watch our lesson videos, simply search for Twinkl Teachers before selecting your subject and key stage. Alternatively, you can scroll down on the Twinkl website and select online lesson videos. Now you can browse our growing collection. I'm sure that you will love our Year 2 2D Shapes series. So go and have a look and save yourself some time. Thanks for watching. See you soon.